So, what are you gonna do with them? Are we just going to let them go?
That's a foolish question. As we've observed, the compass swings sharply when Xion comes into contact with Cosmos. The 13th key. Even without our intervention, they will reach that location.
I guess everything follows the destined flow, huh? Don't tell me you knew this was going to happen from the beginning. Ooh, scary, scary.